Predator Potion Outdoors. Badass bait that works. With a special thanks to our sponsors, Scent Crusher and Duke Traps. To be continued.
Alright, I'm not stuck on 21 anymore. It's number 22. Been a little slow on the cats since last week, and I set a cat line, but we could catch multiples today. So, pretty little cat. I think she's a female, looks like. She's hung up in that Duke 650, so look at there. Ah, pretty little cat. I love catching these cats in the snow. Sure makes it really a good video. So, all right, let's get him. Get her. Cat number two of the day. This makes number 23. Tomcat in the... If you want to, I'll get you a picture of you. Tomcat in the... Where I had a coyote there when the day it snowed, had all that bad conditions. Caught a coyote here. This funnels down right here, road coming in, so... Nice kitty. Nice. They don't look as good today because they're wet from the rain last night, but... Pretty nice size cat. Looky there. Got my third cat. This is my third three cat day. So got a wing hanging up here. Monty, our wings are working. Nice old, I think it's a female. I can't tell. It may be a tom. Maybe a tom. I can't tell. Anyway, it's a kitty cat. Good job, Cody. Give me a thumbs up, buddy. Getting colder. Had a little freezing rain and a little sleet last night, but my sets are working because I sold with them.